A judge sentenced John Freeman and Vicki Borden to 2.5 years in prison. Brian Mosher will serve 2 years behind bars. All three must also pay fines of at least $75,000. They pleaded guilty last year in a federal investigation involving nearly 20 former employees. Pilot sales workers cheated some diesel trucking customers out of promised fuel rebates. The former president, Mark Hazelwood, faces a 12.5-year sentence and reports to prison after Thanksgiving.